can see the fold over to create the pocket bag. Now watch how cleverly done this is. This way you're finishing the edge of the pocket bag to conceal all the rough edges. If you don't want to conceal your rough edges in this manner, you can actually overlock, or you use a bias to turn the edge, just like we showed you in previous demonstrations on how seams are finished. So just help us dip your hand in the pockets, let's see. Now that's how a weld pocket is created. So you seal up the top edge. That ought to be your waistline of your trouser. So all you do is just stitch across, and that secures your pocket.